spongy. I like something a bit more plush.
Well, for the price, it's the best fiberfill construction on the market.
I've seen similar much cheaper.
Well, it's doubtful. We have the best prices in L.A.
On sale? Everything in the store is on sale.
We have sale prices every day.
Oh, that's a crock. All you do is mark up the retail and then call a regular price a sale price. I know a scam when I see one.
No, we have genuine discount prices.
Oh, please, you're such a salesman. You'd say anything to get me to walk out of here with a couch.
To tell you the truth, I'd be just as happy if you just walk out of here right now.
What did you say?
Can I help you, madam? My name is William Campbell. I'm the owner of this store.
Well, then I guess you should know that you've got some very rude salespeople working for you.
Well, I would really like to rectify the situation if I can.
No, I really don't have the time right now.
What a bitch.
Son, the biggest part of this job is dealing with difficult personalities like that. Now, I want you to go after her and apologize.
Just forget it.
I mean it.
No. Dad, would you just stop the charade, all right? Both of us know that I'm not cut out for this job.
Bill, how will you ever find the discipline to succeed as a writer if you don't have the discipline to last 1 week on the job?
I don't know. Maybe that's something I have to discover for myself. Look, Dad, I am sorry, okay? But it was just a bad idea, and I can't do it.